Linus Ullmark. Well, the Sabres didn't do him any favors. Vitek Vanacek, 21 wins in the shortened season last season. Boston came out on top 4-1. The game is on. Evgeny Kuznetsov to Trevor Van Riemsdyk, and Lazar puts the shoulder into Van Riemsdyk. Dmitry Orlov gallops through into the Boston zone. His shot, Ullmark squeezes it.
And then Haller on this shift here, support below the goal line, ends up with the puck, carries the puck out of his own end.
Grizzlick paired with McAvoy. Marchand tries to get to Bergeron, and Washington will be shorthanded.
А спонсор этого видео – компания GGBet. У них на сайте всегда большая линия на реальный спорт и киберспорт. Ну а мой промокод позволит вам получить плюс 200% на первый депозит. Так что если заряжаете на хоккейные матчи, то переходите по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и подогревайте свой интерес вместе с GGBet.
McMichael going against Carlo. Carlo keeps him on the perimeter. Nosek up the boards. McMichael centers, and off the post, TJ Oshie spanking the one-timer. Puck explodes on Matt Grizzlick, tries to twist the wrists past Tom Wilson. Craig Smith runs into Orlov. Clifton closes, tries to stuff it around Carlson. He blocks that. Marchand with a shooting angle, and they score! Charlie Coyle.
Go in. Was it a good goal? Is the pad stop? Stick attempt.
Kicking motion.
Yeah. Take a look at the left skate right there.
Mantha scoops the puck through the neutral zone. Riley turns into space. Pasternak flies it through. Marchand in alone. Vanacek closes the five hole. Jensen. Michael Kempe disrupting Marchand. Mantha to Kempe. Pokes it past McAvoy. Forbert stabs it up the boards. Kempe rattles it through. Connor McMichael couldn't complete the wraparound. The puck sliding right to Ullmark.
Case for Brad Marchand, who took full advantage of it. Gets behind the defensive pair for the Caps. Perfect tape-to-tape pass.
Backhands it to McMichael to the attacking line. Oshie the tap to Sherry. Drops for Orlov. He's caught on the wrong side of the puck. 3-on-2. Coyle to Hall. The backhand to Coyle. Vanacek makes a strong left-to-right push.
Come on, kick that in.
Riley hops on it. Riley leaves it in the slot. Craig Smith has to accelerate. The shot by Schultz, and Ullmark makes the stop. And they get acquainted again.
Oh, the Caps just taking the puck to the net. Hathaway gets in. Just that little bit of push and stick work by Riley in response to Hathaway coming in. He's going to send him to the penalty box. We'll get a look at the Caps foul play.
Kuznetsov accelerating through the neutral zone. Gets it to Mantha. Carlo challenges right to Ovechkin. Tap to the forehand. Kuznetsov can't get it on goal. Ovechkin no problem getting it on goal. And there's a Bruins penalty coming up.
There'll be no penalty on the play as it was his own player's high stick.
Oh, there we go. I went from multiple penalties to none. We get a look at it. Here's the pass by Ovechkin. Kuznetsov trying to make something happen. Then they're going to go back into that classic one-timer for Ovechkin. Good save there. And then
Ovechkin nudges to Carlson. Kuznetsov bumper. Ovechkin shatters his stick and continues to play with it. Well, when you're number 8, you can get away with that. Kuznetsov reaches to his face, and there's the high sticking. Jams it away from Coyle. Jensen dances off the corner boards. Nick Dowd to the half wall. Turns, saucers it to Jensen. The wrist shot, a save, a juicy rebound bouncing around, and it comes back to Allmark. To Marchand. Deflects, bouncing. McAvoy caught the strings on the deflection. Nosek pulls the trigger. Pasternak was waiting on the other side of the slot. Kuznetsov shoves back to Jensen. He rifles it cross corner off glass. Kuznetsov charges out of the corner, switches with Kempe. Now with Jensen. Jensen eludes Nosek. Point blank, a rebound, and a goal by Kuznetsov. Ovechkin thwarted by Allmark, but Kuznetsov was following in space.
You know, Bruins on a man-on-man team, and you can see this rotation out high. Starts with Kuznetsov, who's going to end up being the goal scorer. But Kempe was active, as was Jensen. Jensen takes the puck down deep. All of a sudden, Ovechkin gets the chance at the top of the paint. That's a nice left pad save.
Back into Carlo's corner. Here comes Ovechkin. Carlo takes the hit to move the puck to Craig Smith. Van Riemsdyk, top of the slot, goes against the grain. Jensen, a long drive from Wilson, gets blocked. Craig Smith twirls it forward. Riley can't penetrate. Here comes Wilson. The backhand scores underneath Allmark.
It probably came from the coach. Get these guys to compete a little bit harder. Nice little pass up to Wilson from Kuznetsov. I mean, it's not much of a move. It's just forehand, backhand. Leans in, protects the puck, gives himself a chance.
Van Riemsdyk intercepts. DeBrusk pokes the puck. It bounces to Hagelin. A saving swipe by Riley at the Boston line. Would have been a two-on-one. Ovechkin back to Sherry. Zings the pass to Schultz so hard it bounced off his forehand. DeBrusk to Nosek. A great save by Vanacek. Denying Nosek with the left leg. Lazar against Kempe. Kempe steers Lazar into the boards. Lazar keeps the puck. McAvoy off. Coyle spins around. Frederick on the rebound. And Sherry got in the way.
We said the Bruins needed a shift, Jack. They got it from the top line, and they drew the power play, and the Bruins have tilted the ice. And nice play here by Jake DeBrusk using one of his best assets, which is his speed. Chip and chase self-pass up the wall. Sets up Nosek. Nosek gets denied when he tried to go back in. Coyle will look
to take the face-off, and he wins it back to Connor Clifton. Derek Forbert slides it laterally. Charlie Coyle to Craig Smith. The shot, a save! Hall pots the rebound. 200-foot play.
We said after the first period, Boston needed to be better in that area. Charlie Coyle's been good in the dot. He wins that draw. This is a clean breakout. When you break the puck out clean, good things happen through the neutral zone in terms of speed on the attack. A good shot by Craig Smith. Vanacek thinks he's got it.
McAvoy bounces the puck over Ovechkin's stick. Jensen closes the shot off Forbert. Ovechkin backhands it off the apron. Wilson to Orlov. Good movement by the Caps. A give and go. Orlov tried to leak it under Olmark's against Connor Sherry. Quick turn by McMichael. Bergeron taps the puck. Oshie toe drag. Marchand gets in the way of Van Riemsdyk's pass to Pasternak. Tries to roof it, and Vanacek robs him with the glove save.
Defensive zone, but then they create the turnover in their transition game. Marchand with that great speed, able to get a separation from Carlson, and then delivers a perfect pass. A little bit on edge, but Pasternak.
Jensen straight ahead off Eller. Coyle steals. Pasternak has Marchand going middle. Coyle on the right side. Pasternak tries the circus move. Orloff administers the hip check and takes him down. He's away from Van Riemsdyk. Carlson chucks it out. Grizzlick long cross ice, wing to wing, Nosek to Lazar. The back foot snapshot and Vitek Vanacek. Jensen, trouble from Hall. Clifton goes in. Jensen, hard pass to Carlson, centering to Oshie. Bounces around the slot. And a penalty coming on Boston.
Of almost, you know, I mean, it wasn't quite two minutes, but whatever it was. All but 10 seconds of the power play. I don't know if he touched the puck.
No. The tap to Carlo, crazy bounce off a stanchion comes right to Oshie. Eller zipping it off the corner boards, and Bergeron will break it forward with Marchand to Bergeron to Marchand, and a save by Vanacek. Marchand already has one preseason shorthanded goal. Now Clifton's out. He stays on the ice and takes the pass from Grizzlick. Clifton off the end boards. Holla's one-timer, and Vanacek stands his ground. Grizzlick tape-to-tape to Marchand. Clean entry. Bergeron caroms it off the end boards and the apron of the goal. McMichael forced, and Pasternak denied. Vanacek slid with the right pad, sealed against the ice. 3-on-2 on the counter. Oshie tries to beat Grizzlick, and Grizzlick picks his pocket.
Turnover, and Pasternak got open right at the top of the crease. McAvoy was able to find him.
Forbert goes thumping into the boards. Nosek gains the line. Lazar on the go! Collides with the post and takes the goal off its pegs. Foligno battles down. Van Riemsdyk off of Hathaway, goes right to the post. McAvoy gets bumped into Ullmark. Van Riemsdyk, Dowd, penalty coming against Boston. Carlson jams it through the middle. Haglund flies into the post, and everybody has a dance partner. Wingland Chevy dealers.
Well, the Bruins penalty killers are getting a workout here in the third period. McAvoy took that little bump from now. Dowd didn't like it. Gave a little short cross check, but he broke his stick. And that gets the eyes of the officials. And he takes out Haglund, trying to protect his goaltender, make sure there's no rebound opportunity. And we have a little scrum ensue. But McAvoy will go to the box.
Oshie in the high slot. Eller near the goal. Eller. No angle.
Nice pass by Kuznetsov.
Kuznetsov. Carlo gets in the way. Carlson to Ovechkin. A tip by Oshie. And it's 3-2 Caps.
Oh, what a nice play by Ovechkin. The blade of his stick redirects up over the blocker. Catch and release. Deft little tip. That's impressive. That's skill. That's talent. Yeah, Bruins penalty killer have been great all night long. Get the necessary clears.
Oshie goes around Riley. Can't get the shot on goal. Connor Clifton puts the shoulder into Oshie. Bergeron breaks it forward. Marchand filling in the middle. Marchand takes the deflection and Vanacek denies him. Marchand back to Clifton, and Vanacek at the top of his crease makes another save. Orloff picks him clean. Wilson, Orloff, it slides through to McAvoy. Orloff gets the puck back. McAvoy, saucer pass to Eric Holla. Off the end boards, Pasternak, deeks and scores!
Pasternak's gonna tie it. And it's a nice cross corner again. Well, that's not even cross corner. It's a perfectly dumped in puck off the backboards by Holler to allow Pasternak to skate into it. I mean, these are the things you work on. This is your rink. Know the bounces, know the caroms. You know?
We need a goal.
Yeah, you're the guy. You score goals.
Let's go with the guy who scored 48 two seasons ago.
You're going to play a bunch here in the rest of the hockey game.
Trevor Van Riemsdyk trips Connor Clifton in the slot. The Bruins with the power play. 2:56 to
Washington
go when the game resumes.
2 minutes for tripping.
To Pasternak. Flies forward down Kempney's side. Marchand stick handles into the slot. Hall's backhand stopped. Marchand, the one-hander. Bergeron takes the hit. Marchand, Hall. Marchand's drive from Bergeron, and another save by Vanacek. McAvoy driving the goal. McAvoy taps it to DeBrusk, wheels it through the crease. Coyle, Foligno, back to McAvoy. Forbert, the wrist shot off of Coyle, jamming against Schultz. And we will go to overtime. Bergeron wins another draw. He's out there with Marchand and McAvoy. Justin Schultz steals, gives to Oshie. The other cap is Anthony Mantha with the puck. 2-on-1 with Schultz. Mantha scores! The Caps win 4-3 in sudden death.
Oshie deep in the offensive zone. I mean, you just can't do this. This is just a bad decision. Two Bruins way up tight. I mean, this is an easy play to make for Oshie. 2-on-1. Mantha's got all day. He just slides his puck along the ice, right underneath and through Ullmark for the game winner.
We'll see you then.